Hey, what's up? I'm A-Dub.
And I'm Asia Sky.
And we're from the DX Daily Podcast, and you gotta check this out. So in celebration of his 29th birthday, you know, Tory Lanez returned on Tuesday, July 27th, to treat his fans to the new EP called We Outside.
Yeah, so it's a short project with 5 tracks, and one of the tracks is the previously released Gratata featuring Kodak Black. Now, along with the EP hitting streaming services, Tory also decided to give a message to his haters and anyone that has a problem with him speaking his mind.
He said, "Lastly, I refuse to let anyone dim my light or stop me from speaking my mind to the fullest. If you dislike my opinion this year, that's you."
Well, there it is. So we want to know, will you be listening to this new Tory Lanez EP, or are you good on Tory Lanez right now because of all of the controversy that's been surrounding him during the whole Megan Thee Stallion shooting incident? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you can stay up to date on all of our latest videos.
And be sure to subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast on all streaming platforms.
And as always, keep it locked in to hiphopdx.com.